And we are back. Oh. If I press to reload, and my game crashes again, I'm gonna be slightly sad. Because I forgot about that. I went downstairs to get a drink. Came back. So the good news is, it says 4. Which indicates to me that there is enemies here. Okay. Why is that functioning as a solid object, I wonder? Hello? Hello?
Hey, enjoy your meal.
Stop throwing grenades at me and actually come over this way. Please? I know there's at least one guy over there somewhere. Dead? Dead? Another one over there somewhere. Oh god, they're calling in for air backup. I'm going to assume, even though assuming is bad, the last guy's over there. But it's best to check all my corners first. That is an SVD. Okay, I'm gonna have to go through this stuff soon, but. Trying to find this last guy. Yeah, it's a bit weird having the number up there, but. If I can figure out how to edit the HUD file in a way to get rid of it, I might. Says there's another guy. Whoops. Not mean to do that. Is he in here, maybe? Oh! Well, that was spooky. Oh, mounted turret. Fun. Grenades and another stash. I kinda wanna go with an SVD. I don't know if there's places that are safe storage. Otherwise, I would. I might bring one back to me and use it to test that. 38 kilograms, pretty heavy right now. But the next thing I'm doing is making a purchase. What? Oh, they must have been using the AK-107s. I actually made out like a bandit on this then. Got quite a bit of cash. That said, if I remember right, in Clear Sky, there was a military patrol, and I'll want to keep an eye out for that. I am walking north. I wonder if there's a way that crap. Both directions are roughly the same distance. Okay, yeah, it updated. Oh my. Uh-oh. I can't sprint. I'm actually losing. Oh my. I'm not gonna quick save right now.
Oh, I see. You never learned English in the first
place. In the meantime,
talk to the boss if you need something.
I didn't find a firefly. Noted! Beef jerky. Holy crap. Okay, never mind. Beef jerky expensive. Take the booze, though. Oh my god, are you serious right now? AK-47. Good. That'll do. Is it over yet? Nope. You know what? I'm sick of being radiated. I'm waiting in a side store. Let's drink that beer I just purchased. Stupid side store. Don't worry, that flashing light stuff going on my screen is because I drank that beer. Waiting, 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 playing the waiting game. I want to turn in my quests. Is that clear sky?
Boss is over there. Go talk to the boss.
Okay, Size Storm. This is getting ridiculous. What? Okay. Ooh, pretty heavy gun, too. Really? My rank is improved because I survived a Size Storm. I'm considered experienced now? A neutral reputation, faction is still loner because I don't know if I can actually change my faction even with the mod.
The boss is over there. Go talk to him.
Hello.
So this is still empty. I don't know why. Something for you, 300 money. Eh. It's a thing. So, this box in here, we're gonna store this gun in here, along with this ammo, because I really don't care.
Well.
Job is done, 5,500 money.
So what are you after?
I don't have anything valuable that he wants, I'm lying.
So what are you after?
Can take those, take Those, that, that, that. Mods are a pretty lucrative business, I see. Hash cookies. Psionic block. No. I have some psi block, so I'm good. Wild drink, not bad. I'm actually gonna keep a hold of that. Okay, what do we got going on in here? Got VSSs. VSS, that's pretty fun.
Now that's the way to go.
Some more ammo. Got a little bit of vodka. Only dropping 3.3 kilograms. Holy crap. It's a curious question. I'm not going to sell all these, but if I were to put all of my ammo in here. Holy crap. Okay. That explains where a lot of this weight is coming from. Okay. He doesn't have any suits of armor in here. That's weird. I'm gonna guess that a lot of the suits of armor were actually put in there whenever I was using the outfit add-on before. I stopped using it though because it wasn't compatible with the item mod, which to be honest is okay. I haven't seen a bunch of the stuff that's supposedly in it. Don't really like what it's done to mod prices because that's hilariously inflated my money. Sad part is I think it's too late to remove it. Maybe. I don't know. Might try. So the current plan is to go to the garbage and then up to here. This will be the first guy who I upgraded with tools, because he's... Granted, he's duty aligned. Is there any actual zombies floating around? Oh, I didn't fix the scope. Must be those. That answers that question. It's most definitely those. So many mutants. Enemy? Enemies control the bridge? That's weird. Am I sure about that? That... Mercenary and loner factions have formed an alliance. Oh, yeah? Billy Dog. It's not a time to be playing with the dogs. Oh, where did I quick save? Playing with the... I really don't want to play with them. I don't have to if I don't go nearby. These dogs are going to be here again, I bet. I'm, after what happened last time, they die. Come on, you stupid dogs. You wanted to play, come play with me. Just checking to make sure that there is nobody in there waiting to mess with me. I saw, oh, there he is. Okay. You know what? Out of irritation, these die. Really? A bloodsucker too? Where is this helicopter? I hear it over there, but I don't see it. Well, that explains why the dudes weren't dying all that easily before. I didn't have the, armor penetration bullets in, so that's a thing. Hi there. Bye there. Dogs aren't coming to mess with me? Really? Okay. I don't know what fun things are going on over there, but I feel like I should check them out at my earliest convenience. Oh, hi! Spooked me! Actually, not in bad condition, that AK. AK-74M10, huh? Still got some of the armor-piercing rounds left. Might as well burn through them unless I have any other need not to. All that fighting must be going on over there. It's probably that camp versus some mutants. Groza. Is this Beretta? And some vodka. Oh, very good. Another mod that I put in was the flashlight one. As you can see, the flashlight goes considerably further. Like, even in the daylight, it's easy to tell that it goes further. And I think it's a little bit brighter and has more realistic coloration to it. It's actually really good now. So there should be a repair dude over here. Not that we need it too much. Pistols it a little down. Sounds like the helicopter's trying to come for me again. Is that corpse die? Are there dead people over here? He had like 5.56 ammo on him.
Так, мужик, ёж там у тебя.
Oops.
Да тут побогато.
Russians. Better be raised. The topic of how did these guys die? Oh, you're a bandit. I know how you died. You got shot. Who are you? Cocoa Puff Crunchy Block. Okay.
Speak to the boss.
Yeah, about that. There's only one boss still alive.
Howdy ho!
Hope, sir. Okay. Ooh, he's got me some ammos. And you know what? Might as well take those two. Drop him some of my other ammunition in response. Nope, can't be those. Faction patches? Whatever, good enough. Freeze-up a little bit away, at
least.
So, you repair guy.
Will you?
I know what you want. You want tools. Which is precisely why I'm not giving it to you. Oops. Oh. Well, that's a hollow site. Check this out.
So you're going. Finally.
I said, for the moment, this scope is actually better, because I'm using it as a sort of semi-snipe, semi-not-snipe situation. It's got 2x zoom. I'm pretty okay with that. If I were to go in close range, which I'm about to do the opposite of up here, because there's normally military guarding the door. Do I check out the anomaly, though? As well. Stupid rat things. Ow. I'm not even in the anomaly yet. One use left on this vodka. Might as well take it to try and get rid of this rads. Get rid of these rads. Okay, so here is the checkpoint. Me and Ed are gonna have a bit of an argument. I don't know what it is about reloading, but it likes to switch ammo on me. And then I press reload. Because I don't have enough of that ammo, and it puts in the other ammo, even after I just switched. Ay, ay, ay. But constantly reloading whenever nothing's going on is a bad habit. Or a good habit. I don't know. It's a bad habit right now, because it changes my ammo type. Oh, out of stamina. Changed my firing mode too, which I'm not happy about. Oh no! Oh god, I'm all the way down here still. Well, I guess I know enough to not go play with the anomaly at least. Go, that'll stop me from running out of energy while just walking for a little while. One of my bottles of vodka refill. Why is there a bureau out here? Why is there a bureau out here? Why is there a bureau out here? Out here before I managed to just walk around them. Cease and desist. Got him. Come here, you stupid rat. Not even a point in wasting an extra bullet on you, jerk. Okay, I think we're gonna go right side. Which involves going past this rookie eater anomaly. Ooh. Don't worry, my vodka's still going. It's keeping my rads low. Go past the rookie eater anomaly, I guess. Have a look-see. Oh, is that why there's no animation? Yeah, okay. There's no animation because I had a pistol out. I have a little bit of a quick check here, and then sneak up and try and take them out at short range. It'll also give me a little bit of cover in case the helicopter shows up. Which it might. They love their helicopters. There we go. Booze lowers my food value. When my stamina value is lower, I regenerate less stamina. Basically, the weight gets to me more, of which I am at a very high value right now. There's a stash here. Probably empty, though. Or not. Oh, that's a good one, too. That one goes in my suit right now. Short reprieve. Switch back to the other ammo. I think it worked a little bit better. No! Oh god, I meant to stand up and run, but I made a mistake. Hello, friend.
Hey, enjoy your meal.
Okay. slightly bleeding, but that shouldn't be a huge issue. What did you have? Looks like... is that an M16? Yeah, M16A2. Load. Oops, not moved to back. Whatever. What are you? An SVU. Not bad. Mission updated. Find SVU. I don't even remember who wanted that. No. Too far away to even warrant that. Ooh. 9mm suppressor. To's the garbage. Realized how long I've been going, so I'm gonna call this good here, and we'll pick up from this spot next time. So, yeah, have a good day.